in the NBA. Ray Allen will put it in play. Bothered by Fisher. Davis gets it back. Here is Allen, blocked by Gasol, and the Lakers come up with a huge victory here in Boston. They defeat the Celtics in overtime, 110-109. Doug, as you mentioned, should it be a Laker-Celtic final down the road? The tiebreaker goes to the Lakers for home advantage. The Lakers now have the best record in the NBA at 40-9 by percentage points over the Celtics.
The call, sometimes you're not going to get the call.
You guys had a fall to give when Derek Fisher was there a second ago. How important was it to have that extra foul?
It was very important. You know, we played smart down the stretch. And, you know, that was a big foul to use.